It's a time to rejoice, as we thank our valiant heroes for their bravery. The whole of Taleworld...
By master's will, I curse this castle! May the ground swallow it whole!
Yourself.
Jump!
I didn't mean to scare you. Master Jotun sent me to fetch you. He can help you save the castle. There's still time. Quickly, into the woods.
I hate to leave Mom and Dad, but I better get help.
Thank you.
It's good of Pebbler to bring you here. My name is... Help! I can't hold out much longer. Good. Now lend me a hand. I've almost got it.
Thank you. That could have been unpleasant. I am Jotun. I sensed a great evil in the castle, and a curse. Such a thing can only be lifted by a rare flower, Edelweiss. But I've mapped all the flower fields here. I just need to find the map.
Ages ago, in the Troll Kingdom deep underground, there appeared a powerful creature born of stone. It made subjects of all the troll tribes, uniting them under its rule. Once his work was done, the troll king turned his eye toward the surface. As his armies assembled, the Troll King led them against the human kingdoms above. Kingdoms fell one by one, until the Queen of Hearts herself stood in his way. Armies clashed and fought, suffering heavy losses. But in the end, the Queen and her army emerged victorious. Trolls were cast back underground. The Troll King, however, suffered a greater punishment.
That's the map you need. It seems to be damaged with all this ruckus. See if you can do anything about it.
legend has it, only the griffin knows how to get the flower. That's it! The thorny path will lead you right to the beast's nest. When you manage to get the flower, return here.
What are you doing in my nest, human? The Edelweiss flower?
You'll need wings for that. I'm not leaving my children out of sight. They're hungry and weak. You healed my baby. You have my gratitude. I can see you are pure of heart. You've proven your worth. The Edelweiss is yours.
found the flower. Remember, you need to get close to the castle to break the curse.